Among stunt couples, there's dough in this work, too, if you live to collect it. Here, it's the man who takes the chance. If he loses her, he loses his income tax exemption. Some women slave all day over a hot stove. What fools! Sure, she loves it. Mighty tough, though, on his fingers. Now, an important massage. Do you scream when the boyfriend yanks those pretty tresses? Are you weak in the upper story? Then switch to Iron Root with Magic 16X, the miracle cranium lubricant in the great big bottle. Inexpensive, too. Your friendly Iron Root dealer will gladly arrange financing. And now back to our dance recital. When we left Harold and Ermentrude, huh? Well, they had been going around together. Uh-oh.
Very many people have asked me if I'm not afraid to ride the horses, and all I can say that I would never ride them
if I were. Okay, let's move on. Now, this is pretty good major league flame swallowing here, but there are some hot-lipped gourmets who have other ways of playing with fire. And what safer place to play than outside the firehouse? He's taking on plenty of water, planning to put his audience out of business. Next, yep, we can read it, homogenized milk. Anyway, the inflammable stuff goes down the gullet, floats on the water, and, well, watch. Yeah, that should be plenty. Now the match, next. Up comes the kerosene. Why, the blaze. Better bring up some water, Chiefy. Yep, you'd be real handy in an emergency, but don't call us. We'll call you.